Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm gonna be putting some propane tanks around this house and shooting them. I already did over here and over here. Yeah, I'm gonna do a few more. Look, I'm gonna fly. See, look, my wings, they're going to work. Just give it a second. Whee! That was so cool. I'm gonna do it again, but like inside the house this time. Put one over here. Over here. Pew, pew. Oh, let's watch. Yeah, this takes a while, doesn't it? Great! Let's put some breach charges as well. Can't forget about the breach charges. Well, it made a little outline. Oh! I want to show you guys my Super Kawaii's Medic cosplay. Check this out. Well, isn't that adorable? Hey guys, it's just me, Medic. Nothing out of the ordinary here. Yep. Yeah guys, put some propane. I'm just gonna add propane tanks to just that house right there. I'm gonna leave the others be, so. Yeah, hopefully my neighbor doesn't mind. I don't know what neighbor, but just a neighbor. Wait, did I shoot it? There we go. Then I'll put a breach charge on the door. You won't need doors. We could just like walk into the room. That's totally fine. I mean, it's not like you'll need to anyway because there's holes in the wall. Put a propane tank here. Boop. It's my neighbor's early Christmas gift. Like I said, what neighbor? I don't know. But I stand on a propane tank and then get up there. Yay! Okay, wow, these doors are looking mighty fantastic today. Oh, well, isn't that great? That is so cute. They're not doing anything. But don't worry, guys, if you ever get mad at me, for some reason, I don't know why you would, I'm gonna make a little smiley face out of propane tanks. There we go. Yay! A smiley face! I'm sure he's gonna love it. I'll take a photo of it just in case he doesn't come home. I don't know who I'm talking about. Oh, these doors! I forgot to destroy these doors! I hate when I forget to destroy doors. That's so silly of me. Won't let me, okay. Propane tank over here. You know, these are just some ordinary things that Medic does in his spare time. I guess you could say I blew up the toilet. Propane tank over here. I just ignore the explosions in the background. The roof isn't damaged enough. I want to be able to see the sun from the inside without looking out the window. Okay, how do I get up there again? Oh, shoot. Oh, well, time to fly. Give it some time. Okay. What if I stack one on this one? No, not next to each other. Okay, it's fine. Oh, look at that! Okay, I gotta run. That is so cute. Okay, I should do that more often. How about over here? I'll decorate my neighbor's bed a little bit just for him. Let's leave the lights on so we can see everything. Oh boy. Wow, a lot of these things are broken. I wonder why. Okay, there we go. Still haven't exploded yet. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, well. Oh boy. Okay, I'm sorry. Look at that. That's so pretty. Open the garage for him. Oh, this drawer needs more explosion. Yep. Let's break this window a little bit. Yep, that's just great. That's just great. Oh, that's so relaxing to the ear. It's not really breaking anything, it's just making noise. Just great. Oh, never mind. There it is. Okay. Well, isn't that just beautiful? A work of art. Okay. Okay, there we go. I think that's pretty good. We destroyed every room. So, Imagine my neighbor just comes by. Oh gosh. Imagine my. Ooh. Ignore that. Imagine my neighbor just comes back from work. And then he sees just he sees this outside. And then he. Oh. Okay, maybe he doesn't park as bad as I do. And then he goes to park his car. Give me a second. Oh boy, the garage door fell off. It's fine. It's fine. It's just another day. And then he walks inside. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Oh my gosh, wow. Wow, it's so pretty. So pretty, it's so pretty, it's so pretty. It is so
Oh god. Oh my gosh, the toilet. Oh, I forgot about the toilet. Let me pee real quick.
Oh, the seat is gone. It won't let me pee. Okay. And then he goes to his room. He goes to take a nap. Oh. Secret one. And then he wakes up and then he just remembers how beautiful his house is. I should make more piles of those for paintings. Those are funny. I guess you could say I exploded the bathroom. And the pantry. Oh, the door is gone. Okay. Let's just wait for the explosion. Great, okay. You know what that means? The bathroom exploded. Oh boy. Is that part of the wall or part of the roof? Okay. Well, now you can't see when someone's peeing, so that's great. Well, you could see them when you shower, but okay. Hey guys. The planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. Okay, I'll let you guys do your thing. Oh, okay, I think they already finished their thing. That was just like an almost perfect circle in the middle. That is beautiful. I think that's enough. I think it's time for a house tour. So this is the outside of the house. Very pretty, I know. Super pretty. It's even prettier in the inside. Okay, let's do a 360. So that's the house. I hope you like it. We're gonna go inside. Wow, oh my gosh, it's so pretty. This is the living room. You can even play some piano if you want. Or some fire if you wanna light it up. Just try to figure it out. And then over here's the kitchen. Yep, you could even make yourself some coffee. It's the kitchen, it's the pantry over here. You don't have to worry about like opening it and stuff because the door is gone. A bedroom, super pretty. Yeah, and over here is the other bedroom. Wow, there's a little computer. Over here, we got the bathroom. I kind of exploded it, just a few minutes ago. Hope you don't mind. I flushed it down, don't worry. And then over here, we have a super cute bedroom. Okay, well that's about- wait, no, this one. This one's really good as well. Okay, well that's it for the house tour. I hope you liked it. That made me notice that literally nothing happened here. Hope you liked it. Okay.